New at 4, the Colorado Republican Party says it's asked the U.S. Supreme Court to overturn the unprecedented ruling by the Colorado Supreme Court that removes Donald Trump from the state's 2024 ballot. The appeal means the ruling will now be indefinitely extended until the U.S. Supreme Court announces whether it will take up the case. If it does, it will be extended until it issues a final decision on the issue. Trump has not filed his appeal yet, but is expected to do so.